Yeah, my name is Steve Holbrook, and I'm a geophysicist here in the department. And the kind of work I do is seismology, particularly active source seismology, which means there are two types of seismologists, the kinds that listen for the sounds that the earth makes, earthquake seismologists, and then the other kind, which I am, which is the kind of seismologists who don't wait around but go out and make their own sounds, and then listen for the echoes to come back the way a bat uses sonar to figure out what's down there, and that's what I do. Yeah, what I like about working here, a lot of things. I like the people, first and foremost. I mean, we just have a really high quality department, and we have a lot of really good students. I mean, students who could be anywhere, but who chose to be here, and they're really enthusiastic. So that just brings a lot of energy to the whole place. Having motivated faculty and motivated students around working together on just world-class research. We have great facilities. The research that my group does, and right now I have, I think, 4 graduate students and 2 postdocs. Things that we're interested in right now are gas hydrates, so methane hydrates. This is a form of methane that's very widespread in the world's oceans, and might have played a role in climate change, because methane is a greenhouse gas. We've got a big project going on right now in Costa Rica, map right there, looking at the volcanic arc, trying to figure out what its underpinnings are, what the composition of the magma is, the magma flux rates, things like that. And recently we've taken a really exciting turn into what we call seismic oceanography. When you're conducting a seismic survey in the ocean, sending sound waves down, typically through the ocean into the earth, to image the earth, it turns out if you listen carefully enough, you turn the volume up, you can record subtle, faint echoes coming from inside the ocean. Yeah, Laramie is, for me, it's a great place to live. I love it here. If you like outdoor stuff, which I do, then it's just, it's just heaven. But for a town of this size, there's a lot going on because of the university. It's got a decent-sized university. So there's a lot of fine arts events, cultural events. And it's close enough to Denver to get down and catch a ball game when the San Francisco Giants are in town, for example. Whew, that is a tough one. Star Wars or Star Trek? Which Star Trek series? And which Star Wars movie?